Every man carries a circle of hell around his head like a halo. Every man has to go through hell to reach his paradise.
What's the most important part of a movie? Is it the screenplay? Is it the directing? Is it the cinematography? These are all essential elements of a movie, but one aspect that stands out the most to me is the acting. Films depend on their characters. Therefore, they depend on the actors playing those characters. And when I think of acting, I first think of Robert De Niro. Acting requires people to stop being who they've been their entire lives, and to become someone else. People can recognize good acting from bad acting, but explaining what makes an actor good or bad can be difficult. And so, in order to fully recognize and analyze De Niro's talent, I've broken down the components of good acting into three categories: transformation, versatility, and impact. Transformation. In order to act as a character, the actor must first transform into them. This is both a physical and mental transformation, which De Niro has done countless times. In his earlier days, he studied with Stella Adler, who taught him about the Stanislavski system. The main idea of this system is the art of experiencing, which means that an actor must fully utilize his conscious thought and will in order to access subconscious traits and to fully inhabit the character. This can be seen in nearly all of De Niro's performances. He's fully committed to this idea, and also dedicates himself to his roles. For example, he learned how to play the saxophone for New York, New York, he worked as a cab driver for Taxi Driver, and he learned how to box and gained 60 pounds for Raging Bull. In Raging Bull, he played Jake LaMotta, a boxer who's consumed by rage, a rage that slowly begins to slip out of the ring and into the rest of his life.
You fuck my wife.
What?
You fuck my wife.
How could you ask me a question? How could you ask me? I'm your brother.
Why didn't you tell me, huh? Did you fuck my brother, huh?
Get off
did
me,
you
fat pig!
Filthy! Filthy! Get off me!
You can feel De Niro's anger and jealousy from his body language, even when he doesn't speak a word. In contrast, in Awakenings, De Niro plays a catatonic patient who wakes up after several years of being away, and one who must adapt to living again. This is a brilliant example of a physically and mentally challenging role, and De Niro handles it perfectly. Versatility. Versatility in this case refers to the range an actor can play over their career. But there are a countless amount of character traits that not all actors can pull off. Playing a hero, a villain, being funny, being scary, being an introvert, being an extrovert. Over his career, De Niro has accomplished the task of playing wholly different characters, and it's made for some truly terrific performances. Although he's most famously known for playing gangster-type roles in films such as Casino, Goodfellas, and The Godfather Part II, he manages to bring an inner realness to each character and is able to make each one feel like a true individual with their own motivations and traits. Among the characters he's acted as, he's played a damaged veteran in Taxi Driver, played a scary psychopath in Cape Fear, and, in recent years, he's taken a turn for more comedic roles. He's played more comedic-type characters, and can actually be really funny. Impact. Robert De Niro has been hailed by many to be one of the greatest actors of all time, and to have starred in some of the greatest films as well. Perhaps this category is not as paramount as the others, but it's definitely worth noting the impact that he's had on cinema. He's been an inspiration for a countless amount of people, including myself. He's also been a huge factor in creating some of the greatest films of all time, especially with his frequent collaborator, Martin Scorsese. Ultimately, Robert De Niro is my favorite actor of all time, and for good reason. Cinema is an art form, and he's one of the prime examples of a true artist. Robert De Niro is the greatest actor of all time. Thanks for watching.
Don't let yourself get attached to anything you are not willing to walk out on in 30 seconds flat if you feel the heat around a corner. You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody. Instead of a bum, which is what I am.
What life is all about. They've forgotten what it is to be alive. They need to be reminded. They need to be reminded about what they have and what they can lose. And what I feel is the joy of life, the gift of life, the freedom of life, the wonderment of life.
Robert De Niro in The Godfather.
The winner is Robert De Niro, The Raging Heart.